This is the difference of two squares. Difference means subtraction. These are both squares. Okay, this one here is xy times xy, and this one here is 10 times 10. So with the difference of two squares, we can go to our two binomials. The first term is going to be xy times xy. That will give us our x squared y squared. The last term is going to be 10 times 10. That gives us 100. Now my signs are going to be plus and minus. And that's it.